So thank you, and we appreciate you.
Absolutely.
I'm going to get all emotional. I got to go.
Oh, we'll find a good home for him.
I knew that this process was going to be, you know, twofold, right? We have a house in Jamaica that's making into a home, and then here in Kauai, we have a home that we're turning back into a house, and it's not without its emotional challenges. It was not easy.
It's okay.